Steve, it's on track, and we've already seen 2 to 4 inches of accumulation across the area. Most of what is falling is fairly light, except north and west, just south of Fort Dodge, south of Highway 20. And this is going to be moving out of Jefferson into Boone and Story City. The snow that is falling into the metro, very light flurries that are coming down Norwalk into Des Moines, Indianola, Winterset, and that continues west out towards Adair as well. Roads are treacherous, 100% snow covered according to Iowa DOT. Every road that you see shaded in pink is what they consider to be 100% snow covered. The vantage point looks a little bit different from the East Village. Looking at 801 Grand, it was a little bit fuzzy, meaning we had about a half mile visibility at 6 o'clock. Things have improved since then, but we were talking about this lull that we were anticipating, this well-advertised break in between the two rounds of snow, and our temperatures are now down to 17, northwest winds at 5 miles per hour. In Algona, the temperatures are dropping already. The front is through, north wind at 15 miles per hour, temperature of 3, wind chill of 15 degrees below zero. Already 4.5 inches of accumulation in Fort Dodge, parts of Story County around 4 inches, Polk City at 2.1, West Des Moines 2 inches. Will likely double these amounts, which puts us right on track for that 3 to 6 inch snowfall that we were projecting. A winter storm warning for most until Saturday morning, but north of Interstate 80, it's a blizzard warning that goes into effect at noontime tomorrow and continues through Saturday. However, the blowing snow threat, once it blows around for 24 hours, will start to compact. I think that threat will start to diminish on Friday. Wind chills are dangerously low as we go into tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. 40 degrees below zero in many locations, and it stays this cold right through the evening and overnight, between 30 and 40 degrees below zero. If you are traveling on the roadways, make sure you have that winter weather survival kit, stuff to eat and drink, and stay warm.